Get away from my door! Get away from my door! Beat it! I'm trying to record! You don't give two shits.
All hail the beard.
All hail the beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. In today's video, we're discussing Cafe Rose, another private blend fragrance from the house of Tom Ford. Tom 44. So, as some of you guys out there may remember, I had my wife try this fragrance during the Saks Mall vlog at the Tom Ford tasting bar, and she really enjoyed it. Long story short, see it, like it, buy it, and boom! It is here. But it's not in my collection, it is in my wife's collection because she deserves it. But in typical Big Beard B fashion, I stole it, took it from her, and I'm doing this review with it. And unfortunately, after the Kim Kardashian fiasco, you know, she doesn't trust me with her boxes anymore because she knows they will get fucked. I mean, you know, smashed. I mean, you know what I mean. All right, guys, so here's the bottle, and it comes in that traditional Tom Ford private blend bottle, but that's nothing to be mad about. So as you guys out there may be aware, Cafe Rose is a rich, exotic, coffee-based unisex fragrance that my wife and I both enjoy. Now, Cafe Rose is a well-balanced blend of Turkish rose oil, sandalwood, patchouli oil, coffee essence, and it also has some incense resin in here as well. Look, I'm not a huge fan of rose-based fragrances, but with this one, I actually recommended this one to a few people that I know. This is an incredibly sexy rose fragrance, and it's not your run-of-the-mill, rinky-dink rose-based fragrance. You know, them little fake, blah, blah, blah rose-based fragrances on the market. It's none of that. This is that good, good. To me, Cafe Rose is an edgy, dark powerhouse fragrance that has great staying power. And if you're anything like me, you may not truly begin to like this fragrance until maybe after the first 5 or 10 minutes, because on the initial spray, it can be quite potent. And if you aren't ready for it, if you don't know what to expect, then you might be a little overwhelmed. So be easy on the trigger and take care of those around you. Although this one is a unisex fragrance, I think this one tends to lean a bit more on the feminine side because of the various rose notes used in here. Again, this one is a strong fragrance, so you won't need many sprays when you're looking to apply this one. It has depth, it's not really sweet, but I tend to find this one to be quite enjoyable. Now, aside from a few sprays here and there for testing purposes, I personally have never worn this one out the house. But what I do know is that this one does have good compliment factor, as, I mean, I guess you can count this. I actually compliment my wife every time she wears this fragrance because I truly enjoy it. And she's actually got a few compliments with this one as well. Not from me. Retail, this one starts at $230 for the 1.7. You can pick it up at Sephora. It may not be available in the Sephora stores, but it's definitely available on their website. Obviously, TomFord.com. You can pick it up. Saks and all of those other, you know, luxury department stores, you can find this one there. This also comes in the 100 ml. The 100 ml is about $595. Now, this one can be found at discounters out there. You can find it with some of your you know, fragrance review YouTubers out there who sell these fragrances. You can find it, man. It's out there. So if you're looking for it and you want it for the low low, it's out there for real. In my book, Cafe Rose ranks an 8 out of 10 and one that you should put your nose on if you enjoy those dark fragrances, those coffee-based fragrances. And obviously, with all those roses in here, maybe you should give this a try if you need to wake up and smell the roses. I'm your boy, Big Beard B. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, and we back again. And hit that goddamn bell.